Good evening, every football fans. Welcome to รายการหมากบานจากเจ๋วัดWelcome to Sport Corner from Wat Lao in the India. Today we're going to introduce the first match of like a 16-team playoff of Euro 2020 between Wales and Denmark. Wales and Denmark is from the second number of the Group A and Group B. Wales is from Group A and Denmark is from Group B. We will start with the Wales. Wales lost to Italy 0-1 and win Turkey 2-0. And Wales draw with Switzerland 1-1. Lost 1, win 1, draw 2 and be the second team of Group A. We come to Denmark. Denmark win 1, Russia 4-1. Belgium lost 2, win 2 and draw 1. They lost to Belgium, they lost to Finland, but they second team the second team of the Group B as well. We come to see head to head of these two teams. The last five games that they met each other, Denmark won 3 times and Wales won only 2 times. For my opinion, Denmark have more percentage to win Wales, but for me, the big fan of Tottenham Hotspur, I like Bale, but I prefer Bale to win this match because I have Gareth Bale, Ben Davey, or Aaron Ramsey, and so many people that I like, and they are from Tottenham Hotspur. And Denmark also, like Pierre Emily Højbjerg, also from the midfielder of Tottenham Hotspur. But I think, who knows? Football is everything can happen. We can see it on the match, and after the match, I will come to comment that which team going to lose, which team going to win, and we can analyze or we can comment that who is the weak point, where is the weak point, where is the attacker, or how they can win each other. Let's see after the match.